everybody. August 29th, 2021. Time here in Saginaw, Michigan is now 8:30 p.m. And right now, that's the southeast sky. When the sun will be set in the west. Go directly east. I'll come out here so I get a better view, but I'm looking east right now. Smells good. Here's back to the west, everybody. That's where the sun set. Look at this. Yeah. See, you know, there's an object right back in here. Look at all this. Look how dark it is up there, everybody. Compared to down here and over there. Look how dark. Wow, I'm not even zoomed in. That's just going straight up. Just take a little walk. Man, I pray for you guys out there in Louisiana. Let's pray for them, guys. Look at this, guys. That's west. That's northwest. Like I always say, you got this color here. Then you got this. Look at how red, deep red that is. Just like I see it. Continue walking. And looking up. I'm walking directly south. So that's our south sky. Which I'm recording over Talus Bay, so make sure you guys go check me out on Talus Bay. Watch when I get out here, everybody. I want to darken it a little bit. Just going south. Had a lot of rain. Back to the west. This thing's a monster. Look at that. Wow. Yeah. Okay, buddy. That's southeast. Turn around. There's where the sun's setting. We got this strange thing up here. There's something way out in here. But look at those. I brightened it up. Watch when I darken it. How dark it is right in here. None of it's right. Come on, you guys. Southeast. South. The monster. Goes up all the way back, which we're gonna follow. For the sunset, I guess, tonight. Man, that's pretty cool right there. Wow. I mean, come on, you guys. This is so cool. My video's getting way too long, but let's watch this. You guys see where I'm at over here. Still one dark yet, so. It's gonna come all the way. We get around the building. I mean, look at that. Really? Let's go this way. That's normal. There's back to the north. Wow. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day, blessed night, wherever you're at. And hit thumbs up, leave a comment. God bless you guys. Thanks for watching.